We knew each other when we were young and drunk. I was living in SF, but after a decade of towed Jeeps and stolen motorcycles, I moved to a small farm off the Big Sur coast. Flew my bush plane in and out of Palo Alto, the busiest, shortest runway in the US, jutting out into the South Bay. I got lucky. Hitched my wagon to a mafia that started PayPal and discovered Facebook. I should have been born in the 1920s, making my own luggage, restoring old Land Rovers. You were young and reckless. For most, every choice is a cascading series of closed doors, but with you, they all seem to open at once. On the farm, I looked for detachment and touchability. But as I got older, I really just grew up. I realized how deeply connected we really were, how painfully exposed my heart was. I see the field now, see how it juts out into the bay. Up here, things seem to make more sense, how some roads end, and others take a hard left. I see that. More than ever, we are overconnected in an increasingly disconnected world.